then you go for both arm flexion. Okay, try to touch your fingers, your biceps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Same thing, you go for back one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next one, you go for shoulder rotation. Try to touch your elbows. Both elbows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Backward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we go for side stretch. 1, good, bend with the bend elbows. Release. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Very good. Then you can go for stretch your legs. You can go for stretch your feet. Your knee should be straight. 1, other side. 2, other side. 3, 4, 5, and 6. Right. Now you can go for 2-point stretch. Okay, 1 and 2. When you're doing it, please don't bend your knees. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then, next we should go for alternating your touch from the right hand to the left leg, left hand to the right leg. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, then you can go for a walk, slow walk. Then you can go for a squat jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then you can go for a little bit fast, a little bit fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then we go for high knees. Okay, first make it slow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, go ahead, move it fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, go for stretching, then back to the floor, then you go for walking. Keep walking, 4 steps, come back, 1. Yes, same thing once again, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very good. Next, we go for side door touch. 1, 2. When you're doing this, please don't bend your knees. 3, 4, 5, 6. When I say do it or not, okay? When I say, if I say yes, you can do it. If I say no, you should not do it, okay? First, you should spread your paper balls, okay? Then you should keep the ball in place and make sure you are away from the rocks, okay? So, 3, when I say 3, 2, 1, go, then you should start, okay? Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
6 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now twice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. The last one we go for paper block. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay? This is the second activity. So here we can see which block we can identify and keep it very early. Okay? Now we are going for the last one. It's a little bit difficult. It's not difficult, you can do it very easily. Okay? Same thing, you should spread it out again. You should know the props, where are the props exactly. Okay? Now the challenge is you should close your eyes and you should correct it. Okay? When you're doing it, you should absorb properly where the props in the beginning only. In the middle, you can't open your eyes. Okay? And when you're touching it, you can feel the size of the prop, right? You can feel the size of the prop. So that you can identify it, absorb it properly, and you can focus it. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. First, we go for pepper seed. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep on trying it. Yes, 10. Okay. Now we go for the seeds. Okay? Ready, gummies. Ready, 3, 2, 1, go. 10. Okay, now we go for paper balls, which is easy. Okay, ready, 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Go for both sides. slowly you should stretch your upper body. 1 2 3 4. Okay, now you should go forward, bend down. When you go down, breathe out, breathe out, breathe in. Try to touch your toes without bending your knees. Slowly come up. Go down. Going for 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slowly come up. One more time. Slowly go down. Going for 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we go for sitting exercises, on the position. Okay. Slowly bend down. Hold it and bring the belly button properly. Put your leg and try to touch your toes. Hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slowly now. Change your leg. Slowly hold it. 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right. Now. We go for Vajrasana and try to bend down, go for nice and deep. Try to bend down, you know. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.